네, 96년 데뷔 이후 연이 밀리언셀러를 기록하며 최고의 보이팝 그룹으로 떠오른 Backstreet Boys. 이 감미로운 목소리와 가창력으로 전 세계 여성 팬들을 사로잡았던 다섯 남자, 그들이 돌아왔습니다. 4년 만에 다시 뭉친 그들을 일본에서 제가 직접 만났는데요.
So what did you guys do during your time off?
We slept late.
Yeah.
We went on vacation.
Ate a lot because we kind
of. And then some of us got to do things on our own artistically that we've been wanting to do.
You look much more mature, so.
Thank you.
Yeah. Did you ever consider changing your name from Backstreet Boys to Backstreet Guys?
Backstreet
Guys. That's a new one.
We haven't heard Backstreet Guys.
농담이라고 했는데 들어보셨다 그러더라고요. 본격적인 활동에 앞서서 팬들을 먼저 만난 Backstreet Boys. 오랜만에 팬들을 만난 즐거움에 멤버들도 팬들도 모두 흥분 상태였습니다. 10년 전이나 지금이나 그 인기는 여전했는데요. 이렇게 열광적인 팬들을 위해 즉석에서 라이브 무대가 펼쳐졌습니다. 예전과 다름없는 완벽한 실력, 대단하죠?
I saw you, Nick, and I thought maybe you were falling down from the stage. Today, why don't you show us something?
Yeah,
show it again.
Would you mind singing a little bit of your song incomplete for
Korean fans? Sure, after that we'll sing.
Yeah, we'll sing. We'll do whatever you want. Yeah.
We'll sing the heck out.
I tried to go on like I never knew you.
네, 데뷔 10년, 그동안의 공백을 깨고 한층 성숙해진 모습으로 돌아온 Backstreet Boys. 영원한 아이돌 스타에서 이제 진정한 뮤지션으로 변신한 그들의 활약이 기대됩니다.
So do you have any plans to visit Korea again?
Yes, probably at the beginning of the year.
Could you repeat after me? It's in Korean, but 생방송 TV on.
1, 2, 3.
Hi, we're Backstreet Boys, and we love 생방송 TV on.
Oh, that's great. Thank you.
안녕하세요. We're the Backstreet Boys. 사랑해요. ETN 영예 스테이션.
미국 보이밴드의 전설 백스트리트 보이즈가 지난 토요일 데뷔 후 처음으로 내한 공연을 가졌습니다. 공연에 앞서 서울의 한 모텔에서 기자회견을 가졌는데요. 이곳에서도 백스트리트의 열렬한 팬들을 만나볼 수 있었습니다.
잘생겼잖아요. 눈썹도 막 너무 멋있고 키도 크고요. 내 스타일이에요.
예, 너무 좋고요. 기대되고요. 앞으로 좀 자주 왔으면 좋겠어요.
맞아.
백스트리트 보이즈 화이팅!
드디어 백스트리트 보이즈가 기자회견장에서 모습을 보였는데요. 수많은 기자들이 참석해 국내에서도 백스트리트 보이즈의 인기를 실감할 수 있었습니다. 지난 1996년 음반 프로모션 차 한국을 방문한 이래 두 번째 방문인 백스트리트 보이즈의 이번 공연은 작년 6월 5년의 공백기를 깨고 발표한 음반 내복원을 발매 기념 아시아 투어 1안회로 이루어졌습니다.
대단한 인기죠.
We're excited to be here. And this is, I believe the last time we were here was in 96.
Yeah.
It was our first time
here. 10년 만에.
It's been almost 10 years since we've been
here. 나이는 좀 들어보여요.
An hour ago, I went outside to have a cigarette, and there's about 10 fans in front of the hotel. And that was fine. It was manageable, and then about 100 girls came running from the other side.
까꿍 씨가 원래 여기 인터뷰를 가야 되는데 영어가 안 돼서 못 갔습니다.
전 불어만 합니다. 이 장면은 백스트리트 보이즈가 월드 투어를 가질 때의 영상입니다. 어느 나라에서건 정말 인기는 대단합니다.
아,
내가 간 것 같아요. 꼭.
대단하죠.
아,
야, 선글라스 가지고 싶다.
네.
예, 요즘 모습은 아닌 거죠? 네.
백스트리트 보이즈는 공연을 펼칠 때
저희는 기회가 많이 없잖아요. 봐주면 정말 고맙죠. 게다가 저희는 1, 2년 좋아한 팬들이 아니라 저 거의 짧게는 뭐 7, 8년에서 10년 가까이 기다린 팬들이기 때문에 오면 정말 너무 고마워요.
Why are you here?
To see Backstreet Boys. Yeah! Yeah, that's why we're here.
Okay.
Very happy.
I'm very excited. I came all the way from Kissimmee.
A little surprised.
사랑해.
I love you. We love you. Yeah.
You are my fire, the one desire. Backstreet Boys, I love you!
Backstreet Boys, I can!
Backstreet Boys는 한국에서 발매한 Never Gone의 앨범이 3만 장 이상이 판매돼서 한국에서 꾸준히 많은 인기를 얻어왔는데요. 드디어 무대의 모습을 드러낸 백스트리트 보이즈는 영상과 어우러진 첫 곡, 더 콜을 시작으로 약 2시간 동안 I Still과 I Want It That Way, More Than That 등 20여 곡의 주옥같은 히트곡을 선사했습니다. 때론 절도 있게, 때론 자유롭게 호흡을 맞추며 공연장을 가득 메운 8천여 팬들을 흥분의 도가리로 몰아넣었는데요.
비록 많이 왔어요?
예, 그렇습니다. 2시간여 만에 짧은 만남이었지만 10년간 이들을 기다려온 한국 팬들을 충분히 만족시킬 수 있을 만큼의 멋지고 열정적인 무대를 선보이며 끊임없는 박수 갈채를 받았습니다. 네, 뭐 사랑한다는 그런 뜻이래요.
네.
내용이.
어떻게 부러만 하시는 분이 어떻게
아, 못 가신 분들 참 아쉽겠네요. 멋진 공연을
네.
아, 함께 하고 싶었던 분들 많을 텐데.
아, please say hi to the 200 million Chinese website fans.
你好, I'm Howie D. I'm Nick. I just want to say hi to all our fans out there. Thank you for supporting us and viewing this.
Okay. Everybody says that Backstreet Boys has been to Backstreet Man now. How would you say about that question?
Well, they can call us Backstreet Men, they can call us Backstreet Boys, whatever they want to call us. You know, our name, the boys. And it is not, you know, an age thing for us. Boys has always been, you know, in the States slang for we're friends, we're buds. So, you know, I think we're going to always have boys on it because we feel like if the Beach Boys and the Beastie Boys can continue to have boys on it, why can't the Backstreet Boys?
Okay. 就是说他们基本上就是有 Beach Boys, 沙滩男孩之类的，像他们现在已经变成那个一直都是 Boys 这种。他们已经在音乐界做了十年了，中间有很多的男孩组合已经解散了，是什么样他们坚持到现在？
You've been in this music field for like 10 years and lots of like band is separate and what make you to keep on until today?
I don't know. I think we love what we do. I think we love our music. If you're in a position where you really don't enjoy what you're doing, I think that's what causes a lot of groups to break up. And also, you know, tension between one another. I think our relationships with each other is very special. It's very different than a lot of other bands. You know, we have a mutual respect for one another. and for each other's individualities and their lives. So I think that's what makes it
interesting. 非常非常喜欢我们现在所做的事，而另外一点就是因为我们几个成员之间的关系非常特殊，就是我们之间互相尊重、互相的有一种和谐和默契，所以使我们一直走到今天。他们刚刚完成了欧洲巡演，有没有是一些特殊的事情发生，一些有趣的事情？
You just finished your European tour, and is there any special or interesting happened during your tour?
Like you said, we just finished the tour. It was very great. It was like a month and a half all across over Europe. And we had a lot of great memories. It was good to be back over in, you know, out overseas, because our last tour was finished off in America. And we always have a great time, you know, overseas. You know, I think it's fun for us because back home, a lot of times we have so many family and friends that, you know, it's kind of makes it a little bit more stressful because we have to constantly think about, you know, we're overseas. You know, pretty much we're there just to have fun and play and work, so it's a little bit less, I'd say, stressful. And we have lots of great memories. You know, I think the show in the UK, you know, was fun. I think, you know, our last show in Lisbon is always fun because it's the last show, and we always have a little bit of craziness, even though this time we didn't do too much because we're tired. But our first show in Sweden was always fun as well.
Mm-hmm. 他说欧洲巡演确实有很多非常好的回忆，尤其对他来说，然后尤其是他们第一场是在瑞典，然后最后一场在里斯本，然后以及在英国的这些演唱会都进行了非常成功。
他们的专辑一共在全球销售了7000多万张，作为全世界上最畅销的这种组合来讲，他们是怎么样维持自己的公众形象的？
Your debut album sells really well, and up to now it's going to all over the world. It's like 70 million records being sold around the world. So as a part of this, how could you keep your public image to keep your own image?
Public image.
Yeah.
How do we keep our public image?
Yeah.
Like, in what sense?
Healthy, just healthy. Healthy boys.
Our image, you know, we live our lives the way we feel comfortable. You know, we take care of ourselves. You know, we're always working out and doing things like that. And you know, we're just normal guys. You know, in our position, you know, we're normal, but we sing at the same time. You know, when we go back home, you know, we just get back into a normal cycle, and we just try to take care of ourselves. And I think that's the way the world is now. Everybody really is more conscious of taking care of yourself and just really, you know, so we're not really necessarily concerned with the public image. You know, it's not like, okay, well, we got to be a certain way so that the public, we got to take care of them. I think if you start going in that direction, then it seems fake and it doesn't seem real necessarily. So we're just normal.
他说事实上其实我们每个人就是自己做好我们自己，也没有什么特别要专门去树立什么样的形象，因为那样如果有一个媒体专门引导，反而给大家感觉并不是很真，我们每个人只是就做好我们自己，我们只是就跟普通人一样。每个人在成长中都有一个转折点，他们觉得自己的转折点是哪一个？
Everybody has its own turning point in their whole growing up process, life process. So what do you think is your turning point in your whole life up now?
My turning point was definitely, I guess, becoming a Backstreet Boy. That was definitely my, you know, I think before that, you know, each of us have been trying to, you know, pursue our entertainment careers and stuff like that. Well, I know at least AJ, Nikki, and Kevin and myself were doing that. And Brian was back home in Kentucky doing backwards stuff, but he, yeah. Anyways, so I think for us, you know, it was for me at least. I can definitely say, you know, being a Backstreet Boy has definitely changed my life. It's the biggest dream come true for me.
他说，对他来说，当然是成为后街的成员。 就是说，相当于他自己的梦想成员，因为在之前，他们几个都在为自己的音乐梦想而努力，包括他们一直遇到 Brian、Kevin 跟 AJ 他们几个成员，一直走到一起，所以对他来说，嗯。 最最大的转折点，但是成为后街的成员。
And me, my life is turning every day. I got so many things going on, you know. It's like, obviously, the Backstreet Boys was a turning point because it transformed us from just regular people, you know, to something else, you know. What that is, I'm still trying to figure out. But, you know, I think every day there are changes and turning points that, that make us who we are.
Uh-huh.那个时候他对于他来说，他觉得自己每天都是转折点，因为就是说每天都在变，发生不同的事情。当然很明显，最多一点还是成为后街成员这样一个组合，因为他从一个就是一个非常普通的人变成了一种就是另外一种公众人物吧。然后但是对于他来说还是觉得就每天都在变。
他们的搜狐，他们的中国呢有成千上万的歌迷，在搜狐网友呢有可能会把今年的这个最佳的组合奖评给他们。如果是要拿到这个奖的话，他们会说一些什么东西？
搜狐什么奖？
搜狐的最佳组合，
搜狐的
全球最佳组合，
全球最佳组合。In China, you have like so tens thousands of fans in China, and in the Sohu, they're going to maybe give the awards of the best band of the year. So if you can get that awards, what do you feel?
If we get that award,
awards of Sohu, the best band of the year.
Chinese meaning website fans.
Wow, that's great. I mean, that would be, I think, probably our first award that I know of that we received here in China. So, I mean, this is our second time coming over to here, and we're very happy. I mean, your population, like I say, here, we were just talking about the, I guess, the Chinese idol that you guys have over here. It's like 400 million viewers or something like that.In America, we're 30 million, we think that's a lot. So we know that this is such a huge population to have that many people that are, you know, support and watch something, you know. We get just one-tenth of that, I think we'd be happy, you know, here from China, just the support.
他说他会非常非常开心，因为这可能是就他所知道他在中国就这些有奖项中得到第一个奖。然后他说至于他有成千上万上千万的歌迷，他觉得因为中国人口基数可能很大，他说是不是我没有听过他，我觉得他应该说的是超女，说可能有4000万的歌迷。然后他说对于他们来说，就是只要中国有十分之一的人们喜欢他的话，他非常非常非常开心。